In what ways do you see SkillsLine changing education or helping educators change?
I think that through an educator going through the lessons with the kids is helping an educator start reflecting while the kids are reflecting. And then for students, we have so much trouble with them understanding their emotions and understanding the way they think. And if they can get a grip on that, then everything else in the classroom is going to be a piece of cake.